to tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
Hey y'all, so today is Vlogmas Day 2, and I'm finna be doing. You finna get it, calm down. He's so worried about you. Sit down. I'm finna do your hair. So, I'm gonna be showing y'all how to do a ponytail. I don't know if I'm gonna do one or two ponytails with, like, he got like a bald spot here, and his hair is shorter in the back. So, I'm finna give y'all a tutorial on this. Y'all don't mind my shirt. We just came from making crab house. Okay, so first. So first, we need to. And Cameron, stop watching my video. Yeah. So I'm gonna do maybe a braid around it. No. But first, this is his hair is brittle. Stop. It's brittle. Let me move this stuff over here. So it is like brittle. So I'm gonna take some of this baby on me ball. And it's gonna take about a good amount. And I'm gonna put that all around his edges.
How do you do?
Stop moving. I'm gonna put it on the back, his back edges as well. So then I'm gonna just smooth it upward. And yeah, so get that all around the edge because that slits the edge down. Stop. So that's getting really close. Stop doing this. Okay, that's better. Okay, or you could just get it like this and rub it and then do this if you want to. Okay, so now, as you can see, it's starting to get slick. So now you're gonna take your brush and calm down. Get your nap pill. You want to get much calmed out before you pick the water. Why you want to whip me? Mm. Calm down. It's not, it don't hurt. I do your hair almost every day. Yeah. So now I'm going to take the coconut oil.
I'm looking for it.
We don't need no gasoline. I don't know why. So we're going to take the coconut oil.
I need a pepper.
And put it in there like this. You're going to like. Crunch, stop. So it kind of moisturizing and stretching the hair out. Oh, also you're gonna need a brush. So let me get the brush. So I have this brush. So I'll put some more coconut oil instead of just pulling it without anything. Okay, you need stop. Okay, I don't care. So now I'm just gonna take my brush and get some water. You wanna do this before, like, if you're going somewhere tomorrow, you can do this the previous night or something for a couple hours so it can sit up so he won't get sick. So, okay. So now you're gonna take your regular brush and wet that also. If it was a girl, you can do her edges or whatever. If it was a girl, I would prefer to do two ponytails if the hair in the back is like that. Woody, chill out. You've been doing too much. You heard it? Sit up. So you make sure you get all that in the back to try to reach the ponytail. You're gonna take some more. Thanks. So y'all know I'm gonna take some of this Edge wax. And that's when you can hold stuff in place. I'm gonna try some of that first. Come on. So put your head down. So I'm just gonna.
Woody, it don't hurt, okay? Say okay?
Last week, but she said that when you're doing a YouTube video, like, you're much more smaller, that you need to do 16 minutes or more. So mostly calm down. Your booty?
Yeah.
What's wrong with your booty? He's gonna pull his pants down, y'all. Okay, so now I'm gonna do a little bit of eggies. Say cheese. Okay, y'all. So I had to do my thumbnail. Put your head down. So like that. So this is the finished turn, the finished product. I know that he has hair. His hair is very what's it called? It looks okay. So turn. No, turn. Stop. Turn this way. Turn. Yeah, so it looks good. His ponytail is bigger than most. So don't come for him in the comments. Say, don't come for me.
What comment?
In the comments. Say, don't
come
for
me
in The coming.
Period.
Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Like,
comment,
and subscribe.
And subscribe.
Do this.